Hello everyone, welcome to BusinnoVate. I am Neeraj. Our today's topic is opportunity management. So what is opportunity? Opportunity is generally created when a lead is willing to buy. At opportunity level, we can capture estimate close date, forecasted revenue, and various other important attributes which are very important for the business to win the deal. In context of lead, I already have prepared a video which you can refer. In today's video, we are going to cover different operations that we do on opportunity sales process, pipeline view, Kanban view, and focus view. Let's jump to demo. This is Sales Hub application, and now we're starting our demonstration with the opportunities, how to create opportunities. Click on opportunities, click on new, save. More is information available, better is chances to win the deal. Other way to create opportunities, let's go to activities, open an email. We have option to convert email to opportunity. You can see that this opportunity is created from the activity. Once you have opportunity in hand, you can interact with the customer and gather more information. More information, better is the chances to win the deal. On opportunity form, we can see the various items, various attributes are here, like contact, budget, purchase time frame, process, and various other things. You can also customize the interface based on your customer need with the help of the customizer. You can see over here opportunity score. In my last video on lead management, I have discussed predictive lead scoring in detail. Similar is the way for the predictive opportunity score. So I'll put less focus over here. This is known as predictive opportunity score widget. You can see score is 78. The score is between 1 to 100. This score is dependent on attributes of the opportunity or the associated contact or account. You can see this widget show top 5 factors, either negative or positive, which define this value. For example, purchase time frame is immediate. You can go over here, this thing. Similarly, these items define the score, and these items can change over time and score can differ. Stakeholders. Stakeholder means the people from the customer side who are involved in the communication with the seller for this opportunity. You can have one or more stakeholders. Sales teams. Sometime apart from the owner, other salespeople also work in this opportunity. So sales team can have one or more team members, means all team members who are working on this opportunity are users who have some role in the opportunity. So far we have discussed few attributes on the opportunity main form. Now we proceed to our next step. You can see on opportunity we have sales process, which have some attributes. It is default sales process. We can also modify the sales process, and we can also make more sales process as per the organization need. In each stage, we have different attributes which you can fill as you get information from the customer side. These are known as stages. You can also say pipeline phases. Like in my demonstration, I also prepared one more sales process. Which is same as previous sales process. Only difference is if my budget amount is, you can see one more step over here. So you can modify sales process as per need. In coming topics of pipeline view, I'll put more focus the importance of sales process stages in the pipeline report. When you work with the opportunity, the ultimate aim is to win the deal. When I say win the deal, means you have to close as one. Click on close as one. This is known as close opportunity form. Actual revenue, closed it. We define competitor in case you lost the opportunity. Description. In case, because of any reason, you lose the opportunity, in that case, you have to close the opportunity as lost. Whether you close as one or close as lost, you have to fill close opportunity form, which is mandatory. On this form, there are by default 5 fields, but the customization of this form is possible, for which we have to do some settings. So let me show that setting to you. Custom field on closing form. Once admin enable the setting from here, customizer can place more attributes on closing form. So far we have covered how to create opportunities and how to close them. Now let's move to our next topic. Now we have many opportunities in hand, but you can see this view is more textual, more tabular. If we get more graphical views, we can generate more values to win more deals. Let me go to settings, advanced settings, customization, opportunity. Controls, let me choose pipeline view for web, phone and tablet. Save. Publish. Let me refresh my screen. Opportunities show as you can see pipeline view. So here you can see we have a pipeline view. On left side we have estimated revenue. and bottom we have estimated close date, and the circle means score 86. So every opportunity have some predictive opportunity score. 86 bigger circle, 84, 55, 59. See, these different parameters can be modified as per the need of organization. Similarly, we have sales funnel over here. If you notice carefully, these are different four stages of the sales process that we discussed earlier. Let me go back to this. You can see qualify, develop, propose, and close are four different stages of the sales process. Here, these are these four same stages. That is the reason we also know these four stages as pipeline phases. Let me go back to settings. Opportunity pipeline view. In case you want to modify something in this bubble chart, let's say here revenue, you want to see probability. Save, publish. Yeah. Similarly, in case you say you want to hide funnel chart, publish. Refresh. See, funnel chart is not available now. You want to hide deal tracker, you want to enable funnel chart, and you need to modify further, and you want to maybe sort by finish to start. Now it's showing close, propose, develop, and qualify, and each of the phase will show you estimated revenue in each phase. So far we have discussed about pipeline view. Now we move to our other view, which is the Kanban view. So this is the Kanban view. In Kanban view, we have two options. We can see by business process flow. As I mentioned, in opportunities, we have a default sales process known as sales process. And we can also make our own sales process. Like I have defined V2 sales process. In Kanban view, we can only use default sales process. So you can see qualify, develop, propose, and close. So these are known as swim lanes, and these are the opportunity cards. We can also move cards from here to there. Like for example, I want to move from qualify to develop. I can do that. Similarly, in status 1, like all the opportunities have three kind of status, either open, won, or lost. So we can also move here from one swim lane to other swim lane. For example, I want to move this opportunity from open to won. I want to move this to lost. So these are different kind of views that we discuss. In pipeline view, we can see things from different point of view. In Kanban view, we can see things from different point of view. So these are different suitable views for different kind of sellers to proceed further. Now we're moving to our third view, which is the focused view. So this is the focused view. It means here your focus is on not graphical, is more about interacting with the opportunity in terms of data. So if you click on any opportunity, it shows complete form over here. So your focus is just on work, just on activity you perform. It's less graphical, more textual, but just focus on the more data components. So far we have discussed how to create opportunities, how to close opportunities as win or loss, how to work with the sales process, how to see data in different formats and different views like Kanban view, pipeline view, and focus view. So I hope you like this demo. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.